What is up, guys? Wild High 77 here with my son, Wild High 10. What's up?
Hi.
This is Brandon. And we had a little idea. I've watched a bunch of people reacting to music videos and stuff like that for the first time, like music they'd never heard before. Brandon grows up with the music that his mother listens to and that his sisters listen to. A lot of pop music. He doesn't really get much exposure into the rock, country, blues, and stuff like that. So I had this neat idea with the Wild High Reacts and Reviews channel. Is instead of me reacting to songs, I'll play songs that I grew up with and that I love and know, and let Brandon react to them for the first time ever. And this time around, we're going to start off with a little band known as Poison. This is a song called Nothing But a Good Time. And this was released all the way back in the 80s, Brandon. So a long time, way before you were even thought of. By the way, Brandon's 10 years old for folks that are interested. So you ready to see Poison?
Yeah.
All right. Now, after the video, after we get the reaction of the video, I'm going to quiz Brandon a little bit, see what he thought of the song, and we'll go from there. This may turn into a series, guys, so let us know in the comments section down below if you enjoy that. Until then, let's get the party started with Nothing But a Good Time. Looks old, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Hey man, better get jamming. Nick's on his way back here.
Hey, you! I told you before, I'm paying you to wash dishes, not to listen to that rock and roll. I got a whole restaurant full of people out there. You're moving in two speeds, slow and stop. They either get your butt in gear or you're out of here. Get it? Move!
Get your butt in gear or you're out of here.
Now for all you out there slaving on the job, here's some poison to get you thinking about those good times.
There we go. What do you think of their look?
Weird.
Think they look like girls? See yourself wearing pants that tight?
Yeah.
Yeah, you can see yourself wearing pants like that? No? Sometimes I play this song in the car, yeah. So you recognize that, huh? Well, since you've heard the song in the car, do the guys look like what you thought they would look like? No. Think they're having fun? You don't think they're having fun? You know where they're from?
No.
Same state you are.
Oh.
They're from Pennsylvania, yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Juicy weekend coming up. Highs in the 80s, lows in the 60s. Personally, I prefer the highs.
There you go. So that was Poison, Nothing But a Good Time. Brandon, first and foremost, the question I got to ask you, buddy. What'd you think of that song?
Weird.
You didn't like it?
It's just weird.
Do you know what the song was about?
No.
It was about how, like, people have to go to work all the time. And they're always unhappy at work because they got to, you know, work away all day, work for a boss, be told what to do, not do too many fun things. But then you go out and you rock and roll and you party and you have a good time. That didn't appeal to you?
Nope.
No? So this wouldn't be a song that will wind up on your MP3 player, your playlist.
It's just weird.
Just didn't like it?
At the same time, it is good, but at the same time, it's... not that good.
It's good, but it's not that good? All right. That's why it's a review and react. All right, so that was Wild Hide 10 reacting to Poison, Nothing But a Good Time. Guys, we're going to do a series of these now. So that's this episode. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did in any capacity, hit the thumbs up button. Like, share, comment, subscribe. Now, I'm going to give a testament to the next one. Guys, I'm going to let Brandon choose. We have a couple different episodes ready to go. We just did Poison. Four more we have lined up here, so I'll let you choose the next one. You want to check out Nine Inch Nails, Metallica, Bon Jovi, or Avenged Sevenfold next? What's going to be the next video? All right, so the next one, guys, will be Bon Jovi, Wanted Dead or Alive. Till then, we will catch you next time. Like, share, comment, subscribe. Check out the podcast of Realm of Mist Entertainment. And we'll see you on the next Wild High and Sun React. Hey guys, it's Chris from Realm of the Mist Entertainment. If you enjoyed this video, please hit that thumbs up button. Like, share, comment, subscribe. Check out all the other great podcasts that can be found on Realm of the Mist Entertainment's YouTube channel or our sister channel, Sounds Dicey Gaming, for all your tabletop needs. And if you prefer your podcasts in audio-only format, check out Realm of the Mist Entertainment on Anchor.fm, Apple iTunes, Spotify, Pandora, or wherever quality podcasts can be heard. To our Patreon supporters, we thank you very, very much. And if you're interested in being a Patreon supporter, please go over to patreon.com/realmofthemist. And just a dollar a month gives you exclusive content and helps our channel out greatly. Guys, again, thank you very much for joining us, and we will see you on the next episode.